Crude oil, we start with daily chart. We want to see how we can look for trade for the next week. If we refer to our analysis, I was keep mentioning, we want to see whether we can put this one in relative to this for one more drop or not. Okay. As we can see, the price broke the previous top. No, we want to see internally how we can look at this. All right. In this case, we move to lower time frame. We move to forward chart. First of all, if we put this one in relative to this, the previous top, we can see we had a divergence if we refer to the indicators. All right. And even based on MACD, that's why we could expect the price to drop. And now the question is, since we had a divergence here, whether we can consider this is the start of the down move, or we can expect this one to become a bit deeper, we look for running flat for one move up. All right. All it depends on what we get here. But still, I can expect for the next week, this one can start, I mean, it can turn to a deeper correction before we get the reversal. That means if we get any sell setup, still we can look for sell. Then after that, any reversal, we can look for buy. This is the best things I'm looking for. That means when the market open, I will expect to get the correction here for one more drop. Then the next drop, if it turns to a sharp move, is okay. We can look at the continuation with the breakout of this. But if it's turned to a corrective, we see any reversal, we can look at the running flat for one move up at least. All right. But that means the best things is if we can get one more drop. But right now, since we don't have any trade setup, we cannot confirm. We have to wait when the market open. Then from there, we can make a decision. And because we need to see what we get here. And even if the market open, if the price continue to drop from here, we won't have any sell setup. The best things, at least we get one move up, this month turn to a more corrective before we get one more drop. Okay. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup right now. As I mentioned, when the market open, we're looking for this. If we turns to a corrective move, we can expect at least for one more drop. This is the first things we're looking for. The only times we don't look for sell if we get any sharp move as a reversal. All right. Then for sure, any sharp move reversal, mostly we can expect the price to retest the top, okay? As I mentioned, we don't have any trade setup right now. Mostly I'm expecting the price to give us one more drop. That means we mostly be looking for one more drop for sell when the market open. Anyway, we just follow the chart when the market open. If I see any update or any trade setup, I will share again. If the price continue from here, we won't be able to take the trade because we don't have any trade setup. Thanks.